Here are the AT&T Goal of the Year nominees in Group J.
For Montreal for this, they deck a few off. Looked down at the top of the box. Overhead. Oh, sensational goal. Hatsune Kamara, one of the million from the right back. And Montreal, on the stroke of the half hour, takes the lead in Portland.
Brown turns. Smith on the right, Harris on the left. Has Smith, Jamie Smith with the left, and Smith scores! Jamie Smith, a perfectly placed left. And this match is tied at one. Watch the replay. Brown did, he did the tough work, the heavy lifting.
He did a great job, and this is just class right here. Look at this power, just nice and easy.
Carol. Rowe will take a shot and beat the keeper! Callan Rowe makes it 1-0 New England. And he will row his boat. They've got a whole team out there.
Got a canoe sitting on that side.
Hooks forward one more time. Maddox sends it in. Goes to Waikili, cuts it back. Camilo!